what you mentioned there is, you know, is something that I always try to make clear to people. Like when they ask, you know, what is the difference between the solo stuff and Mars Volta, especially if Cedric, when Cedric sings on the solo stuff.
Yeah.
And my answer is always the same. There is no difference. Like, you know, I use my name as a solo name only because at this point in the game, you know, Universal or now Warner Brothers, I should say, owns my name, the Mars Volta. You know, they see it as a product. So
right.
This name I came up with, they own that. So there's nothing that stops me from doing it as a solo artist. But all the, you know, all the process and all the way it happens is the same. You know, Mars Volta is my band. I write all the music, I do everything, and then Cedric sings on it, and then I put the record out, and then I plan our tour, and then I plan our videos, and then I, you know what I mean?
Of course.
And so the quote-unquote solo record is the same. I write our music, and then either I sing on it, or Ximena sings on it, or Cedric sings on it, and then I plan our tour. And then, so it's like I always ask people to stop thinking of it as these fragmented pieces, because it's all one big project. Like, I don't see them as things separate from each other. I don't, you know, to me, this conversation is part of my project, you know? Because again, this question has brought, like I said, oh, that's a good question. I never thought of it that way. So I'm learning something new.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the only reason to do anything. The only reason to play music or to fall in love with somebody or to do anything really, or to meet someone new is to learn and to grow as a person. And so therefore, like, I try to explain always that not only do I not separate Mars Volta from the quote unquote solo work, I also don't separate that from the films that I've made, from the photos that I take, from my conversation with my mother, or from when I cook dinner for my woman. Like, it's mm-hmm. all part of the same thing.
It's all you and your output.
Yeah, it's all me and my reflection of, you know, where, like, what we're all trying to do basically, which is like, you know, who am I and how do I fit into the bigger picture, you know, and what is the bigger picture, and when can I awaken to it, you know.
So as you try to grow as a person and try to grow spiritually and artistically and musically, where do you think your music's going to go?
I don't know. Maybe the point of where it's just silence, you know, I don't know.
That'd be a drastic difference, I think.
Definitely. But, you know, it's all that, again, it's all that search to awaken to that thing that's already around us at every moment, to that perfect balance, you know. And so, again, these are all just snapshots. They're all just thoughts that I'm having about everything that's happening. You know, the ultimate goal is to quiet the mind, is to quiet the inner monologue. Like, I can't do it yet. I wake up and I'm thinking things. I go to sleep and I'm thinking things, mm-hmm. you know, and I don't want to be thinking things, because that means that I'm making myself separate from, and that's something that I create, because that's just what we do as humans, you know, until the day that we die, and then we awaken to, you know, to the fact that we're part of something larger. But, you know, I don't know what it'll sound like at that point. You know, I can only say where I can only, you know, talk about or show a picture of where I am now in that, you know, in that process.